But yeah, okay, wait, raccoon stories. Wait, there's one I thought of. Okay, so this is back obviously when I had the raccoon. I was sitting on the porch and he was kind of like waddling around, and all of a sudden he turns like and looks at me. So I'm like, oh, hi buddy. He runs up, jumps in my lap, is giving me a hug. I was so like, so happy. I was like, oh, he loves me. Hi buddy. What he was really doing was reaching into my pocket with his little raccoon hand. Uh-huh. And he pulled out my headphones, looked up at me, put them in his mouth, and leapt off, and he started running.
Yeah.
So at the time, those were like my only headphones. So yeah, I chase after him, like, oh no, drop it. He dives under the porch. So he goes under there. I get the headphones back, but one time I stuck my head under there to see if he was there, and I stuck my head in. I thought it was him. No, there was a possum just right next to my face. I wonder if they were friends.